Some babies are unable to gain the adequate amount of weight as they grow. This could be an effect of the inadequate amount of nutrition or vitamin intake. While some babies are born with a mild version of anorexia, it becomes your duty as parents to give your child the needed nutrition. All the ingredients needed to boost your child's weight may not be edible for your child, either because of its texture or size. A powdered version of all the necessary ingredients can help in terms of easier intake of the content. It is also a way of ensuring that you know exactly what your child is consuming. This is especially in the case where mothers are not too sure about the health mixes and powders that are readily available in stores. Make sure you know all about your child's allergies and rashes before you mix the ingredients into your powder. Given ingredients is an easy to make a powder that will definitely help boost your child's weight to a steady normal in no time. Black gram 150 gram, oats 150 gram, barley 150 gram, sesame seeds 150 gram, finger millets flour 500 gram, soya flour 200 gram, nuts like almonds, cashews, walnuts, pistachio each 100 gram, cardamoms 10. Preparation. Mix finger millet flour and soya flour, then dry roast the flours in very low flame till you get nice aroma. Dry roast black gram, barley, sesame seeds and oats separately in a dry pan until you get a nice roasted flavor and smell. Dry roast all the nuts together to get your brown crisp look. Put the black gram, oats, barley, sesame seeds in your blender or mixer. Grind each of these for at least 5 to 6 seconds before taking it out. In case it is still not fine enough, grind the mixture until you get the needed consistency. Grind all the nuts and cardamom together. Don't grind too much else nuts may leave oil, so grind nuts coarsely. Mix all these powders together perfectly. Store the mix in the refrigerator in order to avoid the poor smell that might develop over time. This powder can be mixed with a hot glass of milk and sugar that will enhance the effect of the powder. Serve this miracle drink in warm. The needed ingredients will be easier to get your child to gulp it down. Add a bit of chocolate to the mix if you encounter a fuse. This mix is sure to help you get rid of your fear of their health status. Feed this to your child every day until you see an evident change in your baby's weight. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to Chubby Cheeks.